My name is Michael Roland and I'm the initiator of the Exposed Building project. It all started with research around access control systems, where, among other things, we analyzed the access control system here at Johannes Kepler University Linz at the Science Park building. And back then we found a couple of security issues where we weren't really sure if they could be abused. And yeah, over the last years we then found, yes, it's quite easy to get into the system. I had the idea of making an orchestra out of the building, let the locks click, let the locks beep, but I had absolutely no idea if that's actually feasible. So I tried to find a musician who could help me with the project.
My name is Michael Meyer. I'm a media designer and musician. For me, it was quite fascinating to create this huge instrument that you could walk around in. There were quite some limitations to what the doors could do, so there is only a single beeper in it that can play one note. There is no dynamics, there is no different frequencies. We looked back a bit to how people like in the 80s created music on computers, and we used some tricks that these people already used to create musical structure with this simple system.
Luckily, meanwhile, we analyzed all these security issues and we are on a good path to fix all the problems, or at least the most critical problems here in the buildings, which was also one of the main goals of our overall project, to not only analyze things, but also to find ways how to fix the actual issues in these systems.